We believe that it doesn't help. It doesn't increase anybody's security, unfortunately. And it's regrettable that the countries that are on the list have not been, the citizens of the countries on the list have never participated in any act of terrorism against the United States, and yet they are punished.